a beautiful night. We're looking for something dumb to do. Hey, baby, I think I want to marry you. Is it the look in your eyes? Or is it this dancing juice? Who cares, baby? I think I want to marry you. Well, I know this little chapel on the boulevard we can go. No one will know. Oh, come on, girl. Who cares if we're trash? Got a pocket full. Cash we can blow, shots of patrol, and it's on, girl. Don't say no, 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 no. Just say yeah, 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 yeah. And we'll go, 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 go. If you're ready, like I'm ready, cause it's a beautiful night. Don't say no, 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 no. Just say yeah, yeah, yeah.
It is through building relationships and bringing families together that we knit the fabric of the web of life. In Buddhism, we use a metaphor called Indra's net to illustrate this interconnectedness. The metaphor asks us to imagine a net of multifaceted jewels tied to one another, and in each jewel, all of the other jewels are reflected. It is not difficult for me to envision that Darien and Georgio are like two of these jewels in Indra's net. I can clearly see that in each of you, the other is reflected. Your lives have woven together seamlessly. You have brought out the best in each other, and you balance out each other's strengths and weaknesses. In short, you make a fantastic team. Welcome. Such a pleasure to be here today to celebrate and bear witness to Darien and Georgio's love and commitment to one another. For anyone who truly knows Darien and Georgio, it is crystal clear that they are soulmates, perfectly complementing each other in their senses of humor, their ambitious life goals, and their deep love and commitment to their family and friends. Now let's make it official. Andrew, please hand over the rings to the bride and groom. Georgio, do you take Darien to be your wife?
I do.
Yes.
1 minute. In sickness and health, and forsaking all others, be faithful only to her?
I do.
Please place the ring on Darien's finger as a symbol of your love and commitment. Darien, do you take Georgio to be your husband, for richer or poorer, in sickness and health, forsaking all others, be faithful only to him?
I do.
Please place the ring on Georgio's finger as a symbol of your love and commitment. And now, I'm so honored and happy to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Hey, compadre,
ci vuol suonare, chi si suona un friscaletto, e come si suona un friscaletto, un friscaletto, tepetite petita. Ehi compare, ci vuol suonare, chi si suona un saxofona, e come si suona un saxofona, tu 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 un saxofona.
We ask you please give Alexis your undivided attention.
You probably all know this. Many people have told me that we look exactly alike, but I'm Darren's sister. A few things that I love and respect about my sister. First of all, she is determined. I have never met anyone with a stronger work ethic. In my opinion, it's awe-inspiring. She is fiercely loyal. It doesn't matter what is going on in her life or in your life. If you need her, she is there. My sister is hilarious. She is hilarious and witty and just a blast to be around. As soon as I met Georgio, I knew that they were meant to be together. And this is because this is the male version of my sister. Really. He has that same determination to manifest what he wants in life. They clearly are perfectly matched to support each other through life. I could not be more thrilled to see them both supporting each other's dreams and endeavors, and I cannot wait to see what they both achieve. Congratulations, Darien and Georgio. I love you so much. And I'm gonna cry.
We're gonna move forward to the best man, ladies and gentlemen. What do you say? Big round of applause for Andrew.
So, Georgio didn't really have a lot of options when it came to best man. He went up to his most funniest friend first, who kindly declined. He went up to his wittiest friend next, who said he couldn't make it. He had some more important piano playing. And then he went to his most charming, inspiring friend, who kindly declined. Georgio came up to me, so desperate for a best man, and I said, Georgio, I can't say no to you four times in a row, so here I am right now. For those who haven't figured it out yet, I'm Georgio's little brother. I've known him pretty much my whole life. He's been a great guy to me. He's been an inspiration to me in every regard. He's taught me how to dress, how to drive, how to shave. I would be nothing if it weren't for him next to me, and I just need him to know that right now. Georgio, you continue to inspire me to be a better person, a better student, a better man, and now a better husband, and I couldn't be more grateful for you. And what better wife to lead the charge than the beautiful Darduda herself? Even though today marks it official that you're my sister and a Baylouny, you were already my sister way before this day. You've danced with us, you've opened up with us, you treat us like your own. I just want you to know that I love you and you're a Baylouny. So it is on that note that I would like everybody to raise their glasses. So Georgio and Darien, I wish you guys a lifelong journey of happiness together as one. I know you guys will succeed and do great things together.
I'm about to bring up our bride and groom right into the middle of the dance floor to have their first dance. A big round of applause for the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Baylouny as they make their way to the middle of the dance floor to have their first dance. This time, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to invite all the couples to join them on the dance floor for the rest of the song. The entire dance floor almost clear, please. Are you guys ready for this? We're gonna get a romantic kiss from them. Are you ready for this? The longer you clap, the longer the kiss. If you stop, they stop. If you don't stop, they don't stop. On the count of three. One, two, three. Let me hear it, everybody, come on. Ladies and gentlemen, the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Baylouny.
والفرحة جمعتنا وشو حلوين